بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I think European and Western countries and Western people doesn't fear from Islamophobia or phobia about Islam, because Islam is a religion of moderation, religion of coexistence, of cooperation. And if there is any minority or just a few people who are extremist, mustn't be like imagine the picture of Islam as a terrorist picture. And in Muslim countries also we suffer from those people who try to steal from Muslims the originality of Islam and the real Islam from the Quran, from the Quranic teaching, and also very clear from the prophetic teaching, which emphasizes the cooperation and coexistence between Muslims and non-Muslims. I think that Azerbaijan is one of the pioneering countries in the world now which can give the example of solidarity. Why? Because solidarity cannot be achieved on international level without being achieved inside the country.